Today, we're going to color this picture of a princess carriage. If you want to color this page along with me, then click the link in the description below. So today, I'm going to be using the Honolulu series markers from Ohuhu, but feel free to use whatever kind you have at home. Let's color in the horses first. Let's color in their feathers using thistle and hollyhock and lemon yellow for their saddles. And let's color in their bodies using cool gray 20 with cool gray 07 for their manes. Okay, now we're all finished coloring in the horses. Next, let's color in the carriage using lemon yellow, thistle, hollyhock, dark orchid, and pale grayish blue. Okay, now we're all finished coloring in the carriage. Next, let's color in this grass at the bottom using glass green with vivid green bushes. We'll be right back. And let's color in this tree branch mahogany with glass green and vivid green leaves. And lastly, let's color in the sky using sky blue.
The best of 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 the best of
Okay, we're all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so pretty. The horses and the carriage both look so beautiful. They look like they're on one royal voyage. All right, guys, thanks so much for coloring along with me today. Have a colorful day and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye! Hey, everyone. Be sure to check out my Kimmi the Clown coloring books at itskimmi.com or Amazon.